Today, the top 12 tips and tricks from install to accessories for EcoTech's MP10, 40, and 60 VorTech pumps. Number one, let's hide the ugly white squares. So instead of that ugly sticky white stuff on the back of the cable management squares, use double-sided tape. But not just any double-sided tape, use the 3M VHB tape. Not only does it hold better, but it has an invisible bond so you can't see it through the glass. We just use a little bit of vinegar, we scrape off that sticky part, slap on the 3M tape, and now you're secure and managed. Well, at least your dry side is anyway. Number two, reduce the stress. Since we're talking about securing your dry side and doing some cable management, there are two things to keep in mind. What goes in must eventually come out. So you will need to move your pumps. Maybe not today, but you will. So make it easy for yourself when you do and don't overmanage your cords. Also, make sure that the cord on the dry side is straight because sharp bends can actually cause the wires to come out of the housing and potentially damage your expensive pump. Number three, turn it off before turning it back on. So if your VorTech pump does get bumped and either the wet or the dry side falls, the magnets will not go back together if the power is on. So turn the power off and then reattach. If your VorTech consistently falls off though, check to make sure that you're using the right size thickness spacer for your glass or your acrylic. Number four, use it before you lose it. Instead of turning your VorTech off during feeding, use the feed mode, which keeps your pump running at a low speed. This way, your fish can't use your VorTech as a resting or hiding spot, only to get chopped into pieces when your pump restarts. For peace of mind here, it'll turn back to normal programming after a few moments. Number five, you can save your tank, but only if you buy one. So get a battery backup. For all of the time and the money that we put into our tanks, a battery backup is the best insurance plan that money can buy. With up to 72 hours of protection, depending on your VorTech pump, learn from my mistakes, as I personally lost my rare angelfish collection due to a power outage, but never again will I go unprotected. Number six, always have a spare, because easy maintenance makes for consistent maintenance, so have a backup wet side. When it's time to clean your wet sides, just take the dirty one out, put the clean one back in. Plus, in the case of an emergency, now you have an extra. Number seven, bath time. Give your wet side a good soak in citric acid and use a soft brush to brush off any excess algae. It's not only faster and easier, but it's the safest way to clean all of your equipment. Plus, keeping a clean machine will likely keep your VorTech running for many years to come. Number eight, follow the crowd. If you're wondering what mode is best for your tank, make sure to check out the Reef Crest mode. It is one of the most popular set and forget modes and a great starting point for beginners. Number nine, finishing touches. This is a maintenance trick that I have been doing for years. Don't toss out the foam pad that actually comes with the pump. Use it to polish your water during water changes. After maintenance is done, remove it, rinse it out in RODA water, and it's ready for next time. Number 10, don't dump your old pump. If you have an older VorTech and want Wi-Fi control, you don't need to buy a new one. You can get up to speed with an upgraded Wi-Fi chip for under $25 from EcoTech Direct. Number 11, accessorize to organize. Use EcoTech's driver and power supply brackets for organization. Because the power supply bracket has easy to remove Velcro straps, you can use them universally. So grab a few extra and organize all your cord chaos. Number 12, get the Neat Aquatics protection plan. For less than $50, you can protect your NEMs and your delicate fish from being sucked into your VorTech. As an added bonus, you get to choose your flow pattern, whether it's wide or narrow. So if there's one thing that you heard over the last few minutes, let it be this: go get a battery backup. So click the link and don't be like so many of us that have learned the hard way and lost not only lots of money, but our pets to power outages.